What's up, guys? Stephanie here. I'm looking a little crazy, but these are the little hair curlers that I got from the Dollar Tree. I just washed my hair. I left it a little damp, and then I rolled them and sprayed them. And I have my bandana wrapped up around them, hoping that they won't come out in the middle of the night. So, if everything goes well, when I wake up in the morning for church, I'm going to do a tutorial on how I did my hair. Yay. All right. So we'll see y'all in the morning. Bye. What's up, y'all? Stephanie here. I was going to show y'all my hair with the curlers in it once I took it down and then do my hair on camera. And I completely forgot. I was in a good mood. I had all the windows open. I was listening to my gospel track. It's actually on my YouTube channel. It's called My List. And I was just jamming this morning, getting ready for church, and I totally forgot. But I will just show y'all the final product. I have this one curl hanging down, and these little things curl just a little bit. The hair tutorial that I watched, I actually did not do nothing at all from the hair tutorial. I did use the little bun thing, if y'all can see. Can y'all see my hair? But I just kind of put it in and did my own thing with it. I don't think it turned out that bad. Let me see if y'all can see it in my mirror. There we go. It's just a bun and it's got lots of pinned up curls around it. And I absolutely love it. I've never seen anybody do their hair like this. It's the first time I've ever done my hair like this. So next time I do it, I'll be sure to record it for y'all. I'm so sorry that I didn't. But this is how I like to wear my hair up for church. I like it in curls. I like it in a bun or a twist or just something up with curls. And I am really loving this hairstyle, y'all. So, don't be stressing so you can receive your blessings. I gotta go so I won't be late for church. Bye, y'all.